to the lounge. So I just wanted to kind of check in with y'all. Just kind of ask some questions. I'm just curious. As the title says tonight, can exes be friends? That's right. Can you be friends with your ex after your situationship? I personally feel like it's possible. I mean, that's just my opinion. You know what I'm saying? My experiences. I am friends with a lot of my exes. And that doesn't mean that I'm like hanging out with them. We talk on the phone every day, send messages every day. But I am very much friends, or cordial. I don't even know if you want to say friends, but I'm cool with my exes. Now, I don't know if it's, or if it makes a difference how your situation ended or what, but I don't really feel like there's a problem. But some people feel like you can't be friends with your ex, but I don't understand. I really feel like everybody ain't made to be in a relationship. Okay, but I mean, because if that's the case, we all be booed up very happily after, right? Some people are just better off friends than they are in a relationship. And if you can come to that conclusion, then I think it might be okay to reestablish that friendship again. Am I wrong? Am I right? I mean, I don't know. But do you think men and women have different motives to wanting to be friends after the relationship? Like with me, it's just, you know, I enjoy people for different reasons. But, you know, like I said, most of my exes, we cool. I mean, I can hit them up. Hey, you good? We good? Well, you know, we might not talk all the time, but there's nothing wrong with checking on them. Yada, yada, yada. I don't see a problem with that. But some people do. But do you think women do this for a different reason than guys? Do you think guys hold on to those chicks because they be like, let me go on and keep this one in the pocket just in case my situation don't work? I can kind of double on back and see if the opportunity is still there to rekindle some things if that's the case. I mean, do men want to be friends for a different reason? Maybe some of my guys got to answer that. I can't really answer that. But for myself, it's just that it's like we come to the realization that guess what? Hey, dog, we ain't too cool as lovers at all. But we were real good homies. Like, we just gonna stick to this homie thing. But I know that some people don't agree with this. They don't think that that's a good idea. Now, I do feel that sometimes you have to maybe separate, let all the feelings die down, and then maybe reevaluate it. You can't just jump into a friendship after you don't broke up with somebody that you don't had all these feelings for. Y'all don't did this, y'all don't did that. So it may not be as easy to transition back over into a friendship. So you might have to take time. I personally don't hold grudges forever. So even if the relationship ended because you did some old jacked up stuff, I still don't really hold grudges. And sooner or later, I'm like, all right, get over it. Move on. It ain't the end of the world. Like, my heart don't stay broken forever. Like, I don't hold grudges on my dudes forever because they messed up in our relationship. That's just not what I do. I mean, I'm easily to forgive. I, like, really feel like life is a little too short for us to be holding on to grudges. So, I mean, think about it. Is there lost, right? So, why are we not able to have those communications or dialogues or friendship with those exes? Yes, there must be boundaries, like especially if you are in a new situation. That can get a little sensitive because some guys, some women are not secure enough in their relationship or in their selves to be okay with you being friends with your ex. Do you think that's okay? Do you think it's your fault that your new boo is not secure enough that you can have a conversation with your ex? Or do you think that there's a good reason that they should be insecure because they thinking, you know, he just waiting on a chance to slide back on in there, or she just waiting for a chance for your girl jack up and she knows she gonna pop right back on over there. Like, I'm bad. I mean, maybe that can be a situation. I don't know. But in my situation, I just don't see a problem with it. I don't see a problem with being adults knowing that something did not work out in a relationship, and now we can literally have an adult friendship or just be able to communicate. I don't see the problem. I really don't see the problem. But I mean, I would have to respect whoever I'm dating if they're not comfortable. But it's just so hard. You ever had like a real good homeboy? It's like y'all talk sometimes and you check in, y'all check in with each other, how is life, but then your new boo like, I don't like that. It's like, yeah, I mean, we ain't doing nothing, we ain't hanging out, we just interacting from time to time. Why is that a problem? Like, I feel like this, because like I said, I got a lot of homeboys, or not homeboys, that's a whole different category. I got some guy friends that I've dated that it didn't work out, but we cool. We can hit each other up. How you doing? However, there's nothing more to it. In most cases, there's nothing more to it. I'm just saying. But some people in their new relationships might not be secure enough for you to have that friendship. Do you respect your new mates? Or do you be like, that's my friend, he was here before you, he ain't going nowhere, so get used to it. Do you say that? Are you wrong? I don't know. But I want to know. I do find out sometimes, or I do feel that sometimes people who have ended relationships with past people in a bad way feel that no one else could have a friendship with their past exes because of their own experience. And I don't really personally think that's fair, because that ain't how I roll. I'm cool with everybody. Like, I'm just, you like it, I love it, I love it, you like it, and guess what? We can all get along as one big happy family. You know what I'm saying? That's just how I feel. But I don't want him. I don't know. Am I wrong? Please tell me. But I'm a female that tends to date like a guy. So, well, that's what I've been told. So I don't know if that's what makes a difference in my viewpoint, or the fact that I just feel like, hey, we moved on. We didn't get along there, but we cool. We cool. Like, I don't hate nobody. Life is too short to be holding, like I said, grudges. That just ain't what I do. But I can see where this could be a problem. Do you feel like men and women can be friends after the relationship? Do you? I don't hear you. Go and tell me what you think. Right on down there. Y'all know what to do. Let's talk about it, okay? But until then, don't y'all forget to live your life unapologetically. Until we get together again, stay positive, boos. See y'all next time.